Mr. Spooner.
Yes, my boy.
I came to lay a complaint about my sister. My sister does not know any single word in English. She can't even express herself in English. Yesterday, I asked her a simple question in English. She can't even reply me. Where were you yesterday?
I was in school.
Hey! You see? Are you saying?
No, it's okay.
Big girl like you, you don't even know. Say I was in school, not I were. Where you were?
Come, sit down.
Mr. Spooner.
Don't worry. My boy will handle everything.
I trust Bokwe.
Yes. You know, they call me Mr. Spooner. It is an act of English spoonerism. My boy will teach him good English. He never fails when it comes to English language.
I trust him.
Yeah,
boy.
I don't ever like to improve it.
Can you imagine?
Your son is here.
My
okay,
son.
Thank God you came early. Thank God.
Why are you wet? Uncle. Asabili go to the road corner stream. The girl look at me palava. Him don't let me say, I is dull. I want her like my uncle Mr. Spooner. I want her. I tell her say, you should wash her mouth. She started crushing me. He abused me until I vexed her. But I tell my heart say, I won't knock her because she is a male. She take his hand to spank at me. I bend down and he pass on the air. Then I lose him my anger. I slap her to his face. Then I mistakenly slap him to her breast. Then she's screaming. She's screaming say, I'll slap her to his breast. That's why she pour water in me.
God forbid, he's not my son, no. I don't know this boy from Adam. He's not my son.
John,
I don't know you. Do I